departure, please stow your items. This time, smaller bags, additional items in the case of emergency. None of your larger items can be stowed in the overhead bin. Small items can be housed between your pocket and the seat back in front of you. However, cellular services must be dropped for any people. If you're having difficulty finding a place for your luggage, check the numbers are available to help. Please take your seats at this time as prepare this flight for departure.
Good afternoon, folks. I'm with flight deck. Welcome aboard JetBlue Airways flight number 1089 down to Washington 10 Reagan National Airport. Once airborne, we have 1 hour and 15 minutes of flying time. We're going up to cruise altitude of 26,000 feet. So we mostly smooth ride until we get there. A few bumps on the descent in the Washington, D.C. area over last hour. Weather conditions reporting some winds out of the east at 10 miles per hour. 10 miles visibility, overcast skies, some light rain showers in the area. Again, for your safety this afternoon, is V towards the front and Ashley towards the back. And through the front to make your flight more enjoyable. Please don't hesitate to ask. Book for JetBlue. We'll be underway shortly.
Flight group is clear for departure.
Crew safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card in your seat back pocket. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with all crew member instructions, lighted information signs, and posted placards. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle and pull on the strap to tighten. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have your seatbelt visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, secure the buckle, and pull the strap to tighten. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tab or blowing into the tube on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water. Never inflate the vest inside the aircraft. This Embraer 190 has 6 emergency exits, 2 doors in the front, 2 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that inflates automatically when opened. 2 life rafts are located in the front galley, and 1 is located in the last overhead bin on the right. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor level lights will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exit. Please take a moment now to locate your closest exit, and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, 3 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Remove the mask from the plastic retainer clip and pull it firmly toward you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic band around your head and tighten using the straps on both sides. Even though the bag is not in place, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others. We'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We will be passing through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, seat back and tray table are stowed, and all carry-on items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is never allowed on any JetBlue flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has 2 restrooms, one in the front of the cabin and one in the back. Each is equipped with an instant changing table. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If needed, there is a reading light above your seat. We're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thanks for your attention. We hope you enjoy the JetBlue experience.
Bravo Charleston, Quebec. Bravo, that's a little short of runway 4 left, give way to the Embraer on Bravo.
All right, runway 9er, Quebec, Bravo, Echo, short 4 left, where the Embraer flies.
Runway 9er, clear for takeoff, South Plane 792. Garcia, Bravo, clear cross, 4 left approach, ship at any time. 295 Monterey Tower, 3222, if you hurry up, should be able to go right out. 3222, welcome, ship at any time.
Chip 1237, lost power, traffic will land across the runway, runway 9 or line of point.
Alright, line of point, runway 9, chip 1237.
Option 357, line of tower, 128.8. Option 357, Boston Tower, crossway 4 left, at Fox Constant, contact ground point 9. Option 357, Tower.
Yes.
Taxi F2, crossway 4 left, at Fox Constant, contact ground point 9.
Taxi left, at Fox Constant.
Four right, we're waiting in the back. Chip is next back.
Delta 2391, can you make the right turn, Mike?
Hey, affirmative.
Delta 2391, right on Mike, left on 14, hold short of 4 right.
Right on Mike, left on 14, hold short of 4 right, Delta 2391.
Chip 1237, runway 9, check for takeoff.
1237,
check for takeoff. 2146, runway
9, line of weight. Line up and wait, runway 9, American, 2146.
Basket 1360, turn left Yankee, hold short, wait 4 left.
Level,
second,
I want to go. 1360,
hold short, runway
4
left.
Delta 2391,
runway
4,
that
14,
line up
and wait. Line up
and
wait, runway
4
right,
then 14,
Delta 2391.
That's 1360, Monte Carlo, 128.8.
Good.
1360, Monte Carlo, 128.8.
Good.
Chip 95, hold short, runway 4 right, advisory.
Pulling short 4 right, we're ready, Chip.
4895. Are you ready for Delta? Delta 2291, runway 4 at runway 14, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 4 right at 14, Delta 2391.
Delta 1360, cross runway 4 left.
Cross 4 left and left, Delta 13. Tower, JetBlue 1066, 7 out, 4-4 right, good afternoon.
1066, cross tower, slow as practical, one more departure prior, runway 4 right, clear to land.
Alright, slowing it down, clear to land, 4 right, JetBlue 1066.
1237, can I go up to departure?
1237, switch to departure, thank
you. JetBlue 95, runway 4 right, line up and wait, be ready to go, your company's off staff, 4-mile funnel.
We'll be ready, line up, wait, 4 right, JetBlue 95.
2146, traffic's on a 5-mile bounce on the cross runway, traffic going into position on the cross runway, doing 10012, runway 9, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 9, American 2146.
Traffic 1089, Boston Town, runway 9, line of weight, traffic with a park, runway 48.
Line of weight, 9, 10, 9.
Town, runway 4 left, clear to land.
Clear to land, 4 left, on course 3604.
Good
day. Good day. 2146,
Canada, Boston, departure.
Good day.
Come to departure, American 2146.
Leave it at. And then we'll hurry across to blue
2570.
Jeff with 1089, traffic company, mile and a half funnel off your right, runway 9 at 50 takeoff.
Let's take off 9, Jeff with 10, yeah.
Delta departure, see it.
Go on, Kenny.
Falcon 65 November Yankee Swifty out of 1.8 for 5,000.
Falcon 65 November Yankee Boston departure radar contact. Del 1545 climbing in 14,000, do not exceed 25 or not.
Up to 14,000, no more 250, Del 1545.
American 2146, increase speed assist, fractional cutting Boston 133.42 today.
3342, we're speeding up America, 2146 here.
465 November Yankee, do not exceed 25 or not. Incline maintain 10,000.
Up to 10,000, do not exceed 2,050 knots.
Verified over Yankee, I do 5 knots, 250 on the speed.
250 on the speed, 5 November Yankee.
Turn left 60 to maintain 7,000.
5,000.
Frank Nelly, 1-7,000.
W1089, traffic at 3 o'clock and about 10 miles off westbound. Available 180 is a Pilato, higher than simple service.
1189.
Proto 1025, traffic at 9 o'clock. 7 miles off westbound, out of 13-17 and Embraer.
We're looking for Proto 1025.
Okay, Mike Charlie, is it with you at 220?
1273, Mike Charlie, Boston. Come around. Delta 1545, put her in Kelly.
Delta 1545, direct Kelly.
Buoy 240, look at me 459.
Fox Delta 1545, 180 for 230, restricted to 300. So 1525, Fox 1530,
Fox 1530, Fox 1530.
Thank you, please contact Fox, Center 135, 28, National 105.
35-8, good day, American 105.
Yep.
Challenger 300, Kilo Hotel is checking on. We're out of 31 for 410.
Another 300 Kilo Hotel, Boston.
Boston, get off the inversion. 45 with heavy final 40 is there.
Inversion 45 with Boston, after the left direct straight.
The left straight,
inversion 45 with. Another 300 Kilo Hotel, direct to the left.
Direct to Halifax, Challenger 300, Kilo Hotel.
Good afternoon, service 1, AV, flight level 6, go.
Checking 1, Boston, around the southern straight.
There's direct flight, service 1, AV.
Boston, American 105 again, sorry, was that 34-8?
It's 35.
Oh, sorry about that, thanks.
That's dead. 26 to 459, contact Boston, center 1-3-1-2 today. 960, contact Boston, center 1-3-3-4-5 today.
33-45 today, mission 9.
4421, contact Boston Center on 134.95.
34905, Sierra 2221, meeting.
JetBlue 1099, contact Boston Center 125257, good day. JetBlue 1099, 125257.
2557, 1089.
Lieutenant 89, Boston Center, Roger. Do about 4841, 6 speed.
Just leveled off here. We're doing 230 speed up to 310, so do about 4841.
Okay, and the best route is as soon as you can, the better. You got traffic overtaking you. It's over 100, not overtaking.
We're got the power as high as we'll go.
Now, Boston Center, 712, speed 32.34.
Air Transit 812, Boston Center, Roger. Delta 45, contact Boston Center 135.32.
3532, Delta 45.
About 4841, Clifford Quinn.
Greg Quinn, speed about 4041.
About 4841, descend maintain follow 240.
Back down to 240, be about 4841.
317, Papa Charlie, contact New York Center 127.17.
Just 17, 7 over 10.
Center for JetBlue 1089, ride smooth ahead.
I haven't had anyone at 26 in a while, it might just be some light drops.
I am smooth now.
JetBlue 915, climb maintain follow 330.
330, JetBlue 915.
Boston, good afternoon, it's Jazz 123, public 310.
Jazz 123, Boston Center, Roger.
Good day, Boston Delta, 1545 out of 26.5 for 320.
Well, 1545, Boston Center, Roger.
How have your rides been, sir?
You can expect some traffic that you're going through 30, 32 should be just maybe occasional.
Okay, is 34 any better?
I'm not 100% certain about that one. There is crossing traffic at 34, though, going southbound. So if you are looking to request it, you can make it with New York, and once you're clear there, it should be encountered in Coburg or Jersey area, you'll be clear.
Okay, well, we'll try 32 to begin with. Thanks.
All right, thank you. JetBlue 4089, Boston Center, Roger. Shouldn't be any worse than that for you.
Thanks.
JetBlue 915, contact Boston Center on 135.32.
3532, JetBlue 915.
American 593, Clitoris and Burlington Airport.
And they're Burlington Airport, American 5.
700 Whiskey Tango, flight number 270.
Number 700 Whiskey Tango, Bob.
Roger.
Might come to my shop there to head north, north Carmel. It will be smooth for you. Good night, now.
We're smooth now, 270 Whiskey Tango.
Thank you. Guys, 123, contact Boston Center, 135.32.
3532,
Jazz 1. 4841, contact Boston Center on 135.32.
3532, Pima 4841, good day.
Transit 812, contact Transit 812. How's your right down?
Well, almost continuous flight to Schultz.
Transit 812, thank you. Contact New York Center, 137.17.
2717, Transit 812.
Flower 6 here, Victor Bob, Center Roger.
Center for JetBlue 1089, we're just in the bottom. Can we go down to 240?
Not enough traffic.
Boston Center, that's 1059, that's 11230.
That was 2159, Boston Center, Roger, climb maintain, flight level 250.
Delta 1159, clear this, flight level 250.
And for 1089, we're just going to have to slow it up a bit here, 272.
JetBlue 1089, thank you. 24 in the back, dude.
270.
Alright, thank you, sir. American 593, contact Boston Center, 135.32.
3532, American 593.
Captain speaking. Apologize for the bumpy ride here. We're doing our best to work on a better altitude. Unfortunately, due to traffic, we're going to have to stay here at 26,000 feet for just a little bit longer. Please remain seated, your seatbelt securely fastened. 50 minutes of flying time remaining. Leave the ground safe and sound of Washington, D.C.
JetBlue 1089, traffic set your route, 12 o'clock, 5 miles northbound, 5250, and I'm current at
Logan,
1089. Pima 4889, traffic is budget 1 to 2 o'clock now, 5 miles southwest on Embraer, flight level 260.
Logan, Pima
1545, how's your ride?
It's mostly smooth, but it's 1545.
Delta 1545, thank you. Contact New York Center, 127.17.
2717, Delta 1545, good day.
Delta 2159, climb maintain bubble 350.
Up to 350, Delta 2159.
JetBlue 1089, contact New York Center, 127.17, and ask them to lower, they might be able to help you out.
Point to 17, we'll see ya.
cargo JetBlue is offering 15,000 triple points to qualifying purchases. This offer is only available on board the aircraft. These points could be the equivalent to a round trip flight. This card has no annual fee, no foreign transaction fee, and triple points do not expire. There are also no blackout dates. If you wish to use your points on a holiday, you sure can do so. You can also share your points with family and friends using JetBlue Family Calling, which helps you earn points even faster. You can redeem those points on travel on any JetBlue destination. With the JetBlue credit card, you earn 3 points for $1 on JetBlue purchases, 2 points at restaurants and grocery stores, and 1 point on all other purchases. You also get 50% off eligible in-flight purchases, including premium beverages, eat-up items, and many more. It's the only credit card with this offer and considered one of the best in the industry. Please let us know if you'd like an application as we come through. For your convenience, we'll be coming to the cabin before landing to collect all completed applications, and we will safely mail them for you. For those of you who are already taking advantage of these perks and are JetBlue MasterCard holders, we'd like to thank you for your loyalty and thank you for choosing JetBlue.
English that is set down in DC should be on the ground in the next 20-25 minutes or so. Current weather there showing gusty winds out of the east, about 20 miles an hour. Light main, light rain, 3 miles visibility. Parameter gate 24 should be on the ground again, like I said, in about 20 minutes. Current temperature there showing 70 degrees. Been a pleasure serving you. Thanks, just JetBlue. Hope to see you again.
JetBlue 79, 12.5, 12,000, Clipper, Victor.
JetBlue 1089, Potomac, information X-ray, expect ILS runway 1.
X-ray, right there.
November 0, Papa Kilo, contact departure on 126.1.
6.1, 0, Papa Kilo.
9-11 for 10,000 miles.
For 1089, sound sign, plus the altimeter 2989. That's 2330, thanks, plus altimeter 2989. Descend to maintain 6,000. 1055, descend to maintain 2,500.
Descend
to
maintain.
Thank you, altimeter 2989.
Descend to maintain 4,000.
Plus 2330, descend to maintain 4000.
Blue 5037, contact Sun Park, River City Flight.
Park, thanks, Mr.
Southwest 1695, the wind 070-11, runway 1 clear, stay off.
1 clear, stay off, out of the sky.
JetBlue 1089, go ahead and make it to your final approach, please. The wind currently 070-11.
JetBlue, specialist JFK base crew, thank you for flying with us. Have a good evening. Bye bye.
4-1-0-4.
AC-4254, your traffic's moving out of the way. Push tail north on a kilo.
Tail north, kilo, thank you.
Alaska 771, make a right turn at runway 4, left turn at Charlie. Move into the block, I'm on our tower there. Have a good one.
Right turn 4, left Charlie into the block, 771, need you.
2115, gate 17, ready to push with you.
Delta 2115, watching the ground. Hold your push for a moment.
American 443, push 37.
Off 37, watching the ground, push this 57. What was the call sign? 443?
That's affirmative. 443, push this 57, America.
Roger.
Ground, American 163 is ready for taxi with exit.
And American 1055, I need you to pull as far forward as possible.
Right of that.
And Blue Street 5473, washing the ground, where are you parking?
We're going down to the world to spot Mike.
Blue Street 5473, exit is Sierra for parking.
Sierra, Blue Street 5473.
American 163, ready?
Yes, sir, we are.
American 163, taxi via Juliet, hold short of runway 4 for runway 1. I'm anticipating a reroute for you as well.
Okay, Juliet, hold short of 4 for runway 1, American 163.
American 8.
November 306, Golf Victor, Washington ground, taxi to runway 1 via Bravo Alpha, hold short of runway 4.
Number 5 for check luggage. Once again, carousel 5. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Yeah.